Hi, this is Rishma from 10th class JPHS Bandapudi. Today I want to tell the importance of LIP Language Improvement Program. Frankly speaking, the learning standards, reading and writing abilities of every student abnormally decreased during this pandemic. But at this junction, the launching of LIP will surely filled up the gaps allowed during this pandemic. Finding out new words and putting them into practice will go a long way in expanding our brain capacity and expanding our mind to surroundings around us. Finally, if the noble task has started in our era, we are so glad for that. If it had been initiated when on 6th class itself, we would have learned nearly 700 words till now. But we are so thankful to RJD sir for implementation of such an innovative program. Thank you.
Student of 10th class, today I would like to talk about LIP. Our district educational officers in Zone 2 are informed that we all are aware that most of the children are not getting or getting trouble in understanding most of the concepts even in mother tongue due to lack of knowledge and written language. So our RJD sir Srimad Sudhan Rao garu launched a beautiful program, LIP Language Improvement Program, for improve our knowledge. And also we are so thankful to our English sir GV Professor. Thank you very much.
Hi guys, this is Meghna, student of 10th class from JPHS Bandapudi. Now we are able to witness a prestigious program has been launched here. Seems to be all around festival. Let's ask them why they're so happy. So let's get started.